Yeah, so we built an app called SocioMiner. What it does is pretty simple for the duration of the hackathon. So we go through all of the users' friends' posts. We categorize them based on some keywords which appear on those posts. And then pick the interesting ones depending on the number of likes they have got. And then user on the Android application, he has an option to select for a category, and he can have a look at the interesting posts of that category through the app. So let me show you the demo. So this is our SocioMiner app. So I already authorized Facebook to pick up my friends list and all the posts, everything. So it's just loading right now. Yeah, so the technology stack we used, so we have deployed this API on the AWS, and we have written all the code in the PHP framework code igniter, and using Facebook Graph API, and MySQL and Redis for the storage, and Android application on course on top of it. Future course will be to improve our categorization algorithm so that we attend to more of the posts and categorize them accurately, and also the ranking logic. Moreover, we would like to build a user's digital profile so that we can push him more personalized recommendations which are more useful for him. And Facebook is just a start, so Twitter and conventional news sites can also be incorporated into it. And in monetization, we would rather like to go with paid features on the app. Two models of the app, one goes free and one goes in the paid model, rather than including paid promoted content and maybe spoiling the experience. Yeah, so this is the team.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Any questions?
So the scraping what you've done is only for Facebook friends or groups as well? It's a subscribe to 10 different groups.
Yeah, right now it's just for friends. Groups can be incorporated and many more things. There are many more avenues, many more data sources which you would like to incorporate.
And the display of the post that I have. So I see the number of likes, but the engagement is disabled. It's by design or you guys have. So let's say one of the display, the quality is 23 likes, but it doesn't give much information about likes. So one of the Facebook interesting ideas is that few of my friends have liked.
Mm-hmm.
correct, and then there's a comment section as well. So if I click on individual post, it basically takes me a proper view where I can go ahead and view.
Yeah, so right now what we are doing is we are picking a friend's post, and depending on the number of likes it has got, we are liking it. More appropriate next step for this could be a post has been shared by 10 of your friends. So that might be more suitable for you.
So the model is basically the number of social engagement on Facebook rather than the date or how soon or later. It's more based on like 29 first, 12 second, yeah. 6. Okay.
So what happens is if you just ask Facebook for the post, it will usually give you the latest ones only. So you do not get like 100 of the posts, you get like 50 or 100 at the maximum. So you have to rank and categorize all of them only. So yeah, the recency part is implicitly covered.
Thanks.
Any other questions? Thank you.
Thank you. This is